The town hall meeting is McCain's best form. Is that what Barack Obama wants to step into?
John McCain is really good in these town hall settings, which suit his folksy manner.
And I do best at these retail kind of town hall meetings, interaction with the voters.
John McCain's best form is getting out there, the town hall, walking around with a mic.
These town hall meetings are the most important part, in my view, of the process.
John McCain knows full well that he performs best in town hall meetings with small audiences.
John McCain may do better in this kind of format. He's very used to the town hall formats. He holds town halls all the time.
Best at the town hall meetings, and that's the thing I kind of feed on. And
I mean, he's good at the town hall meetings, and Obama, I don't think, is quite as good.
McCain wants a rerun of his town halls from the primary season. They've been good to him. They've allowed him to highlight experience, grit, and policy to show off his humor.
We have so little water in Arizona, the trees chase the dogs.
He's better off the cuff than in a speech.
I just prefer a town hall meeting. I prefer that.
One of the hardest things to do in politics is to be totally surrounded by questioners. And one of the things John McCain does almost better than any other politician, in fact, you could argue that the town hall is what got him where he is today, is that setting.
So we need the town hall meeting.